Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, and I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm.
Announce.
The
grand opening of the Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around, escape the ordinary, an exclusive luxury adult playground with limitless indulgences. Binge and give in to temptation in our VIP casino. Play table games, slot machines, bet on horses. Spin the lucky wheel to win prizes or a new luxury car. Depraved nightlife, world-class luxury shopping. Or relax on the roof terrace and swing by the hot tubs and infinity pool. The party doesn't have to stop. Spend your money.
Head through the door to the staff lobby. What are you thinking? The metal detectors are still online. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of... Okay, here we are. Heads up. See, you're so close. See that? Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep... Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! Come on, keep it steady, but you've gotta move quicker than this. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. seconds. Before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Alvarado's down!
Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
Drop him back!
Take him down!
Damn it.
What?
Get behind something!
Move back!
You messed with the wrong man!
Get behind something!
That's it! You die right now! Find some cover! Dick!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators! Never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Could I get some cover? Move in! They hit him!
Fuck me!
You fucked with the wrong soldier! Holy shit! Get down! This is gonna be a pleasure, asshole!
We got a man down!
Dick! Get your hands down!
Oh, stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema's clearing up!
Necessary force!
You piece of shit!
Get behind them!
Get in there!
Semper Fi, motherfucker!
No way!
Cocksucker!
Take cover!
You can parachute from the roof deck! Just get there!
I'll be dead.
Thank you.
We really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing.